Today we're going to be eating some fresh Russian River salmon lau. This is half cooked, half raw, right? No, this is like 90% cooked and then like 10% raw. So we're going to eat it. This is freshly prepared by Mao. We're eating it with just regular white rice with water. Also with some cucumbers. Very good. How many peppers you put?
Put like 5.
Really good. This is fresh Alaskan Russian River Reds that I caught about 3 days ago. Very good. It needs more peppermint, but be perfect. Be fine. Perfect the way it is right now. No. Delicious. Fresh salmon. It's perfectly cooked. It's nice and soft. It's nice and soft, almost as like mashed potato. Only in Alaska you can get fresh salmon. Catch it yourself, clean it yourself, cook it yourself, eat it yourself. Just ate a pepper. I'm eating the pepper right now. Very spicy. Chili pepper. I think out of all the salmons that I've caught, reds and silvers are by far some of the best. King salmon's nice too, but I think there's meat could be a little bit old, but I could be wrong. I haven't ate king salmon in a while now. Very tasty. This is the last salmon that we have caught. 3 only, ate the first 2 already. We're on the third one. this third one, we decided to make some lao with it. That was delicious. Fresh salmon la. You guys gotta try it.